Hello and good morning. I'm in a very adventurous mood today, and as you can see, all these bikers, so I'm going to be experiencing some road off-roading with them. They are all passionate and professional bikers, and I'm all excited. So let's go. Well, not only does the bike need fuel, but the bikers need fuel as well. So we're on our way to Kollard. We have stopped for a short breakfast break, and so let's go home. Alright, so we are finally at the big rock in Kollard, and all the bikers are here and ready for some off-road downhill trek. You can see this is perfect for the bikers, and they're all excited. You can see their faces, and so am I to learn some new biking skills.
Customers are buying motorcycles. They are buying motorcycles which are high valued motorcycles because they have some amount of passion. Somebody would like to do it on the street, somebody would like to do it off-road. So these guys are domain experts on the off-road. C.S. Santosh, we don't have to talk, he's the only guy from the country who goes to the Dakar rally representing our country there. Every month we would bring in about 120, 150 customers here. The first time when we bring them, it's an experience which we are giving complimentary from our side. As you go forward, if you guys like what is happening here and if you all want to pursue it, so there are courses and programs which these guys offer, and there is a special prize which would be offered to them from their side for our customers, and you all can make use of it. You need to enjoy, chill. I mean, your machine is your, it's your family.
You guys wanna come up close by? Everyone, I'm gonna give you a quick crash course on the position of the bike.
So all the bikers have gathered here to get some knowledge from the professional motorcyclist Nilesh Thumal, to understand how off-roading, the tricks of off-roading, and not to lose your balance. I'm also trying to get things inside my brain so that I can do this. Let's see. So Nilesh, before we hit the off-road, I want to squeeze out all the information from you because I'm new into this. So you tell me the difference between a super bike and the off-road bike.
Alright, in specific super bike and off-road bike, it's like they're poles apart, to be very honest. I don't have a super bike, but we have a street machines over here. An off-road bike essentially comes with a longer travel, with knobby tires, wider handlebars for better comfort, and the chassis is built really strong to take all the abuse. Versus a on-road machine over here is a lot more, comfortable for on-road purposes. Less amount of travel, comes with mag wheels essentially to be nippy and quick. Tires are again round profile to give maximum contact on the tarmac to give more grip. So yeah, these are some of the few characteristics to understand.
So after all the briefing, the passionate bikers, not the professional, the passionate bikers are all set to hit the off-road trail. All the riders are back, and they all started this journey with one core. They all start with high energy, and they still look very energetic. So guys, how's the Josh? Look at that. So let me ask a few of them how their experience was and what are the new things that they learned from this trail. Sir, how was your experience?
It really amazing actually. It was worth coming to it.
They taught how to ride and like how to do the clutch and everything. It was amazing.
What about the professional trainers who taught you everything?
They are amazing. They know their stuff. We enjoyed it a lot.
Are you gonna do this more often?
Yeah, of course. We love it.
So after all the necessary information that I wanted to get about bikes, I have those now and I'm ready to hit the off-trail road. See you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching.